This is Ötzi the Iceman, one of the oldest and best preserved intact human bodies ever found. 1991, on a 10,000-foot glacier near the border of Austria and Italy, two hikers come across the body of a man face down in the ice. They have no idea the importance of what they've stumbled upon. Carbon dating later reveals that the body and the items found with it have been preserved in the mountain ice for over 5,000 years.